Wing Gappo, it's me, Chadu.
Good.
Okay, people. This is my tropical summer ModCloth haul part two. Even though this one is a lot smaller, it's still a summer ModCloth haul because if you guys have not seen my previous ModCloth haul that I filmed a couple weeks ago, I had an issue with like a lot of the clothes in that purchase because part of it may be that the clothes just ran bigger, and part of it also might be that people, it's really weird to me because people have been telling me like, oh my gosh, you have lost so much weight, what have you been doing? And I'm just like, well, what? Because people, I don't weigh myself, so I haven't weighed myself since like 2012. So I don't know. And to me, just by looking at myself in the mirror, I always look the same. So even though people, like, it's not just like a couple people, it's like every day someone's telling me like, ah, you lost weight. So I'm like, okay, cool. And so when I'm looking at the size chart on ModCloth, I'm going by my measurements that I took like in December. So that part, that might be the problem. I probably have lost like more weight than I think I have. Anyways, people, so I had to send back a lot of the clothes I ordered. And some of the clothes were not, they're no longer in stock. So I just had, you know, store credit. So I got some other stuff that's super cute. And like my other recent clothing hauls, I will try to film myself wearing the clothes so you guys can see, you know, just how it fits and everything like that. So, look at Minnie, look how freaking cute she is. You guys, like, I can't even. True love. Okay, Minnie, if I put you down, are you gonna scream? Bye, Minnie. Later, hater. Okay. So people, the first thing that I am gonna show you guys is right now, I don't know if it's over, but when I placed this order, they had a promotion that if you spent more than $150, you would get like a surprise bag of summer goodies. So this is what it is. This is the main reason why I wanted to film this video today, because I couldn't stand the anticipation. So it's just like this canvas and a little tote bag, and let's see what it has inside. Okay, so the first thing I'm seeing is this little like similar kind of print little makeup bag. Okay. Then I see this little layered triangle kind of necklace, which is like, okay. Oh, and a water bottle. So, hey, I actually need a new water bottle. Hey, I actually like this. So it has that same kind of print on that too. And then some, you know, these kind of hair ties, which what girl doesn't need hair ties unless you have like short hair, but a scarf. Minnie. Hi, people. Is this a scarf? Oh, yeah, it is a scarf. It's like a circle scarf. I like these tassels that it has on. Hey. And the last thing that's in here are these bracelets. So, actually, I'm not too much of a fan of a lot of this stuff. Like, I kind of like the scarf, the hair ties, the water bottle, but the other stuff, I don't know. I might do a giveaway or sell it on my Poshmark. I'm not too sure right now. I'll decide that later. But yeah, so that's what's inside the surprise goodie bag. Okay, now I'm gonna show you the stuff that I actually ordered with my store credit. So people, this dress though, as soon as I saw it on the Mod Cloth website like a few months ago, I was obsessed, but it sold out so fast and I have been waiting for it to come back in stock. But how this dress is coming back in stock is like from people like returning it. So it's like literally they'll have one dress in stock in like size medium, and then the next day they might have two in stock in size extra large and large. So it's not like a stable stock of stuff. But people, when I placed my this order on Monday, actually came, my package came really early, really fast. They only had a size small and a size large in stock. And from the reviews, it said that the waist ran really big. And usually in mod cloth dresses, I'm just a medium. So I thought I'd be like, oh, well, if the waist runs big, maybe I should just get a size small, because lol, that was the only option besides a large, and that would be too big. But I needed to have this dress, so I just went for it. And I ordered the size small, but look at the majestic colors. Look at people, look at, I mean, the sun is going down now, but I hope you can appreciate, look at these colors though. Look at that print though. People, can you not blame me? I needed to have this dress. I needed to. Some way, somehow, I was gonna get this dress. So yeah, it's just like a, you know, thin, adjustable strap. And it's pretty short. I mean, I'm 5'2½", and it's, I think this dress is kinda short on me. It's not too short, but I mean, I'm just saying it's not like a knee length. And it's from the brand Retrolicious. And some of the people on the Mod Cloth website were complaining that the fabric is not like super good quality, but honestly I don't have a complaint with the fabric. It's like super lightweight, which I think is good for like super hot weather, which is California summers are super hot, at least Southern California. And this dress, people, like, I'm not gonna lie, I mean the waist was like easy because it's a back zipper, so I zipped it up myself. The back going up the waist was fine. The struggle that I had was once it got up to my back, because that's where my boobies are. And people, I have, you know, kind of like bigger breasts, even though like for a size small, you know, because my bra size is 34 double D. So for like a size small, yeah, it was gonna be a tight fit, but I made it work. It was a struggle, but I made it work. So the only thing is I don't plan on wearing a bra with this, just because like if I wore the bra, like this dress probably couldn't zip up. But it is so cute, it is so cute. And oh, and I don't know, I feel like it's pretty structured in the chest part. And I mean, people, not to like, you know, I'm just saying that sometimes I can get away without wearing a bra if I wear like some kind of like, you know, little nipple cover-ups, you feel me, just because my boobies don't sag. So like I'm 24 years old, but yeah, I just this dress is honestly my dress of life, the prettiest dress ever. So I'll try to show this me wearing that at the end. And then another dress that I just like could not live without, people, I've been like, I saw something in this print a long time ago, and ever since then I've been like scouring stores online, in person, for something in this print, which is clouds. Look, it looks like a sky, people. I can't even. And this material is like chiffon, but there's like a slip under, but it's still like pretty see-through. So I do recommend wearing like nude colored, you know, undergarments. And this one I actually got in a size medium, and I feel like, people, I probably should have gotten a small, to be honest. Like, it zipped up so easily, and when I was wearing it, like, the dress kind of like stood out on the side, so I feel like I actually could have gotten a small. But this dress is no longer in stock in a size small, so, and I'm not really gonna take my chances of sending this back, because this is another one that, like, the stock is kind of like always changing, so I'm just gonna keep this size. But this one, people on the website, because look at, it's like a high neckline. So people on the reviews were saying, like, they recommend wearing like a strapless bra with this or no bra with this. And I tried it with the strapless bra, and you could still see my bra, like, through the sides. Like, you could see my bra, like, right here. So this is probably another dress that I'm gonna go braless with and just wear, like, you know, little nipple cover-ups on my boobies. But yeah, I mean, I don't know if this just runs big, or maybe I've lost more weight than I thought, but I'm just saying, like, usually I'd be a medium, but I think a small would have been better. But yeah, I just love this dress, and it has pockets, and it's just, like, so cute. It's just like, ah, my God, so summery. And then the last thing I got in this order, I don't even know, like, one day a few weeks ago, I was like, I really need some, like, comfortable everyday shoes that I can wear anywhere, like, to and from work, to run errands, like, literally anywhere, because I have flip-flops that I've, like, rainbow flip-flops I've had since I was, like, 18. That was 6 years ago. So they're, like, in their last days. And then I have, like, Vans, tennis shoes that sometimes they're, like, I don't know, sometimes I don't want to wear those. So I got it in my head. I was like, ooh, I want to get some moccasins. So I found these ones on ModCloth. They're from the brand Mini Tonka. And they are literally perfect. They have this, like, kind of hot pink kind of a material or color. And they're super, like, the inside is super, super soft. So I can wear this without socks. And I just, people, like, these are the most comfortable shoes ever. And for me, being a dancer, a dance teacher, like, my feet hurt every single day. So to be able to, like, slip my feet into these on all the other times that I'm not dancing, like, people, this is a dancer's dream. I love these. The weird thing about these, though, were that they had these available in several different colors on ModCloth, but, like, the pink one was, like, the cheapest one. Like, they weren't all the same color, so, I mean, the same price. So, like, the tan ones were, like, a couple dollars more. This one was a few dollars less. I don't know. It was just weird. But, I don't know. I'm really glad that I got these. And that is everything that I got in this ModCloth haul. I do have a little bit of store credit left on ModCloth.com, but I just couldn't decide what I wanted, and so probably that just means I'll just have to make another order, like, in a couple months or something. And I am waiting on something else that I exchanged a size for, so when it comes in, I'll probably maybe add it to this video or show you guys in a whole different haul. I don't really know, and I might even change my mind when it comes back to me, so I don't know. Regardless, there will be a third ModCloth haul probably, like, next month or the month after. But I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! So you guys can see it's, like, pretty baggy up here. But I think it's super cute. It has a little bit of flare. And it's got pockets. See, and I'm not wearing bra. People, I just thought you guys would like to see how much bigger it is on me. So there's, like, this much space. So it's not too bad, but, I mean, I feel like I could have gotten smaller. prettiest dress ever. And see this one, people? Like, I'm wearing nothing. Like, this is just, underneath is just my bare boobies. Like, I don't even have little silicone thingies. So, I mean, it's pretty short, but it's not too short. And I just loves it. I just loves it. Check it out. I just really love this one. Later, haters.